Seeds of grace planted today in the dirt of our sin.